show a glue gun.
BBC.
He's gonna cut that out. That's for sure.
No. Yeah, I don't like controversy in these videos.
You don't.
Because people take sides.
It's interesting.
It's going. I'm probably too far away. You won't be able. To...
I got you both. I don't have your feet or your legs.
Your head on the top.
I so got. Oh, I'm gonna get a little bit of the view behind you, which is nice.
Very nice.
This is nice. I like this picture. Very good.
The town of Hamburg, and it's lovely weather. It's raining. We had our umbrellas with us.
Are you guys getting coffee?
Or maybe some dessert? Pretend that these are menus.
Maybe I'm not going to have any coffee because I am going to have the banana split.
So you're behind the menu.
I'll skip the coffee. Yeah. Okay. We'll go back and look at the page and see if anybody signed up for tennis. Maybe we can get a game today.
That would be nice.
Maybe.
Get his face, too.
Thank you.
I got you from here down. I wanted to get your face, too.
It's cheap.
You should have
got
it.
What a sense of humor. It's really not great.
I gave you the lightest. You wanted light? I gave you the light.
That's good.
Thank you.
It's good?
Fine. Yeah, it's good. Yeah, look at that.
I was going to order that and this.
But was it eggplant?
Yeah, with veal.
I was going to order that and didn't.
I like the patio.
I like the the calamari.
Tomatoes and the buffalo mozzarella.
Mm-hmm. Is that the rigatoni?
That's penne with the meat sauce.
Looks good.
Yeah.
If I only had 3 raviolis, I would have a heart attack. I would need at least 6.
I'm sure we'll
yeah, but this is...
Yes, please.
Oh, my goodness.
And here's your Dover sole.
My Dover sole.
She's going to split it for you.
Going to debone it for you?
Yes, please. Do you remember the movie with the attempted assassination of de Gaulle?
Can
we
make a little bit
pepper?
No.
A little bit, yes.
I do like the pepper. You know, thank goodness for Google.
No, thank you.
Thank goodness for Google.
I see how you do it. Everybody does it differently.
I love that. I put it in the pressure cooker where it cooks like that.
So tender.
Oh,
my God. What did he get? He always gets an interesting thing.
Veal scallopini, marsala. Very good.
Would you like extra sauce?
Lemon. Dinner was delightful. It was very, very good. I'm getting to be very stuffed.
It's that time of the cruise.
With my meals and ordering more than I really should. But, it's almost like if it's free, you should have it. You know, terrible thing to say, but it's true.
Get it while you're on vacation.
Yeah, you're on vacation. I'm enjoying it. I'll probably suffer the consequences when I get home and I get back on the scale for the doctor the day after the cruise.
Oh, that's bad.
I'll have a heart attack.
Is this a movie?
Yes.
Hi. We just had a wonderful dinner at the Italian restaurant.
It was fabulous.
We ordered wine. The first time we had a nice bottle of wine that we we really enjoyed. It was wonderful.
Wonderful.
The dinner was delightful. It was very nice. We are planning to see the show tonight, but as time goes on throughout the night, we decided to come. We're going to bed early tonight.
We got tired.
After sleeping half the day.
Too long.
It's very tiring to sleep.
Very tiring.
You arrived at one of the three cruise ship terminals, and the whole cruise ship business was an invention of a Hamburg person, of Mr. Ballin, the owner of the navigation company Hapag-Lloyd, which until the First World War was the leading navigation company in the world. And he had the idea to offer pleasure cruises for the Hamburg High Society, because before he only used his ships in summer when they went to America. Of course, in winter, because of the weather conditions, he could not offer those trips over the Atlantic, the many parks and green spots and gardens, like the one here on the right side. Hamburg has more than 30 natural reserves, and 40% of Hamburg consists of green and water. Wax Museum, the Panopticum, and the musical theater Operettenhaus, where the whole musical boom in Hamburg started with the musical Cats. And this building here on the right side is also a building built by Hadi Teherani, the architect I already mentioned. And he said when he designed that building, he had in mind the crooked legs of a prostitute. Inside the Music Hall of Hamburg, I should say the old Music Hall, was built in 1908, and it was the first concert hall. Now it's called Leishalle because it was built with 2 million German marks, donated by the couple Lights, the owners of another navigation company. A beautiful view. And that's where we will start our boats tour. Here you see the Alster boat on the other side. He told his architects to draw another building, and that is what came out here, this building on the right side. When it was built, the train traffic was centralized for the first time in Hamburg. Before, you had to go to different train stations depending where you wanted to go. And now you always get 200 people that fit inside. And it has often quite an avant-gardistic place. And on the right side, again, the glass structure of the main train station. So we are now in the Mönckebergstraße, and that is the main shopping street. Look at this building on the left side with the elephants and the pigs on the facade. Here, many shops, department stores, sports district was built from 1885 on, and traditionally the Hamburg merchants had everything under one roof. They had their store and the warehouse in the same house where they lived and where they had their office. But then when the companies grew, the harbor grew, that was not possible anymore, and they split up the different functions. They bought a beautiful villa around the the Alster Lake. We will see many of those villas from the boat flags, and you can see that on one side of the warehouses you have access from the water, and on the other side you have access from the street. And you see winches up on each warehouse, so all the goods are transported, are lifted up into the different floors from the outside with those winches. The Zollmuseum, that's the German customs museum in the buildings of the former customs authorities. And look at the decoration above the windows of the criminal court building. They look like lace curtains. That building, so in the future, there will many people still supported Hitler, and they wanted to demoralize them. So Hamburg was very much destroyed after the war. 900,000 people lost their homes, and 125,000 people were injured. Between 40 and 50,000 people died. And beautiful gardens. You will see more of these houses from the ship, from the boat. We are now heading towards the landing piers.
Yeah, the nice thing about this area here is that you live directly on the water side. The only motorboats that are allowed to cross here are the Alster steamships. They're called steamships because in former days they ran by steam. And maybe the police and the customs. Yeah. Other than that, you need to get a special certificate to have a motorized ship here on the river. But other than that, here close by you have a big park. And in the park you can rent what we call water bicycles. Yeah, this is where you can rent boats, or you can put your, if you have a boat, you can put it there over the summertime. And Wasser, very good. And you ask for Alster Wasser. Yeah, you get it. Yeah,
and
that tastes very good.
And as you might have noticed, the houses around the Alster Lake.
On the left side, that's the home of Harper Lloyd. That building you see over there with the green roof and the golden letters. And Harper Lloyd was the largest navigation company until the First World War, and the boss was Mr. Budding, the one that invented the whole cruise ship business. So with a long tradition, and even during the Nazi period that they had swing concerts there, although swing was completely forbidden until a bomb fell on the building and put an end to everything.
Chubby at our old age.
between commerce and politics, so we can build the new town hall directly beneath the stock exchange. And that's what they did. And in between, there is now a beautiful courtyard with a fountain.
Underwater, bad luck. Nobody would pay. And this beautiful building here on the left side, that is the fish auction hall, the old fish auction hall. And on Sunday mornings, when there's the fish market, you always see people running around with bags full of
6 meters high. And this building on the left side in the background, that gray building, that's the building from where the ferry to England left. We had a ferry that went from Hamburg to Harwich. You see on the left side a lot of fish companies. Fish, they also, most of them have a little fish restaurant. So that's a really good place to eat fresh fish here.
Since the Jewish people are trained to be...
Well, they didn't talk about that.
I know they did. They bypassed it. I guess that's a no-no subject.
Well, it's a separate tour. If you want to see the concentration camps, they
had... Yeah, that was the last tour of the day today.
They had a tour to that.
They did.
You could have actually, I think, done both.
And they said he was very good in the beginning. He brought industry. He had people working. They were building streets. He really said in the beginning he was very good. He got the people to love him because he brought... As Trump plans to do, get people jobs and money. And
that's what he said. He's like Trump.
Just like Trump, yeah.
I said the wrong thing with you when they came.
So.
Biscotti's good.
This is our first time in Baristas. My first time in Baristas. I've never sat here before.
Oh, really?
Even on the other cruises. I just passed through.
Yeah.
I think it's because it's always got a crowd, that's why.
I think this cappuccino is better.
You know why? It's really hot. Yeah. By the time they make it, I'll bring it to you. Yeah.